it going, guys? I have behind me two completely different Ford Mustangs, and they are both amazing to own and to drive in very different ways. But these are both Fords, and they're both Mustangs. They couldn't be more different. So I kind of wanted to make a little comparison video just to show you guys how different these two cars really are. Because, oh my God, like Ford, Ford has come a long way, but they are very different. So let me just show you guys a little bit of the differences between how you do things, drive both of them. have it, the 2001 Ford Mustang GT and a 2021 Ford Mustang Mach-E. Let me know in the comments below, which one would you rather drive? The V8 or the EV? Honestly, they are both completely different driving experiences. So I don't know, for me, it just depends on the day, but I'll take either of them or both of them. So yeah.